Hi friends, welcome to my ITech Hub YouTube channel.
In this video, we will show about how to lock profile on Facebook. So watch this full video to learn how to lock profile. Make sure the process is same for Android as well as iOS. So now let's begin. First of all, open the Facebook app on your device.
Now tap on three line at the right top corner.
Now if you will not find lock profile option, then go to Play Store. Once you are here, then search for Facebook. And then update your Facebook app. If the option will not show, then go to Play Store or App Store and update the Facebook app. After updating, again open it. Next, tap on See Your Profile at the top. Next, tap on three dots. Now, tap on Lock Profile. Here, read the informations and tap on lock your profile. Now your profile will locked. And now only your friends will be able to see your stories and post which you shared. Here you can see more about what's new added. If you tap on your profile is locked, then you can see more about lock profile. So here it's done. That's how easily you can lock your profile on Facebook. Hope this video will help you. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.